Assalamu alaikum, this is your math teacher. Today we are doing right backward counting. Easy, easy peasy lemon squeezy. So first of all, write down day, then date. And never forget to write date and day. And open page number 4 in your workbook, maths workbook, okay? So what is backward counting? You have to count backwards, okay? We have to count and write. So what comes before 100? Ting, ting, ting. Let's start from 10. What comes before 10? Yes, 9. Let's read it quickly. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Easy. And, but you are not going to start from here. You will start from 100. Okay. So 100 is written here. What is the previous number? What comes before 100? Yes, 99. What comes before 99? 98, 97, 96, 95, 94, 93, 92, and 91. It's quite easy. You just have to think what comes before 10. Yes? If you think about what comes before 10, what comes before 10? 9. Very good. So, and counting is going on of 90. So, you can write down easily. You will write down 9 here. And counting is going backwards. So, what is the next number? 9. 99. And what comes before 8? Yes, 7. So, and counting is 9's counting, yes. So, you will write down 97. So, what comes before 7? 6, yes. And counting is going on to 90. So, you will write down 97, 96, 95. This is how you can do it in an easy way. Just think what comes before 8, what comes before 7, what comes before 6. And then you can check which counting is going on, and this is 8's counting. So what will you do? 8, 8, 85. So what comes before 85? 8 will come like this. And what comes before 5? 4. Very good. 84. Easy now, you can do it easily. And if you want to color it, the rule is again same. You can color the printed boxes. The boxes in which you can the numbers are already printed. Do not color these boxes, otherwise I won't be able to see the numbers you have written. Okay, now start all, and when you start your work, please read 1000 tasmiyah. Okay, Allah Hafiz.